Guys, what up? It is Neon here today. I know I haven't uploaded in like 3 weeks. I'm sorry. Just, we've been moving around a lot. Christmas happened. New Year happened. Happy 2018, am I right? Happy 8. Man, how old am I now? And today, we're going to celebrate that playing Granny. I heard it's actually not that scary, it's just a fun game. But I don't know about it, that's why my volume loud, just in case of any screamers. And I played a bit of it. It resets after you close the game, so. Day one, there's 5 days. Well, let's get it. Good morning. Man, I wish there was like more noises. Just sensitivity. Yeah, boy, want to turn on them suckers. So what is this? Drop? Oh, you really hold the Pokemon in this part. Bada bop. Shut the door! Shut the door! Shut the door! Bro, so the granny should come in here and open the door for me. What'd you say, boy? You want me to beat you up and cook you for dinner? Why'd she come back in here? Bro, I'm dead. I'm dead, like, no joke. I'm gonna pick up the vase and then. What the heck just happened? She's still up here. I'm gonna grab my trusty vase and then shut the door. I wonder what happens if I drop it in here. Bro, I'm turning the volume all the way down. Rip, do you see this? Like, she walk up to the door. No, 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 no. Bro, I don't want to get out of here. I don't want to go explore or anything. I just want to keep on trolling the freaking grandma, dude. Bro, this is funny. Just messing with this dude, bro. Surprise, his vase still holding on. Trolling Granny is clean and serene, am I right? Bro, is that a bear trap, man? I'm gonna drop it again. Bro. Soon as she turned around, I'm gonna drop it. Bro, this whole video is gonna be about trolling them.
What do you want, Cap?
I just wanna open the door. Oof. They should make it to where if you drop a vase in the cupboard area, like, she should catch you. I wonder if she can ever catch you in here. She's still in here. I'm grabbing this. Bada bop me. Can you just catch me, old lady?
Catch me outside.
I got a present for you. Hello. Did you order your McDonald's? Just leave, man. I'm gonna shut the door behind you. Bruh. My vase still in here, boy. Still got my trusty old vase. Drop it right in front of my face. Bro, I won't let you. Bro, I'm stuck. No, my vase. My vase. My vase. This is good. This girl has spiky fingers. Like, am I going crazy? Girl, you need a shave, maybe? Crouch. Okay. Bro, she's literally like. Come on, man. It costs money for these shoes, though. This is day two, man. I'ma lose, dude. I just opened the door. Hello there. And then I shut it. Let me up. Bro, what? Bro, really? I want to put three freaking bear traps. Bruh, I'm taking a picture of that. Bruh, my vase still here, man. Watch it. I'm going to drop the vase behind the door. Doesn't the door open like... What? Get your face shut it, shut on. But why am I face over here? You might open this door, lady. I'm camping. Oh, well, hello. Bro, I'm trolling the granny, bro. This is gonna be a full-on troll video. Actually, I don't, like, wanna find, like, some secret... Actually, I'm gonna go outside and explore for a couple seconds. Like, what the heck? I'm, like, bored. I don't even care anymore. Hello? Is anyone home? I brought your, McDonald's. Hey, my vase still here. That's what I'm excited about. Oops. Crouch, crouch, crouch. No vase. Pop. Pop. Bruh, I'm like having freezing stuff. What the? Bruh, see, y'all see this game freezing, right? Pop. Bruh, I'm done with this, man. Shut the door. Ow. Did... Remove it! Remove! Remove! Shut the door on her face.
Well, Brian, let me remove. Help. Bro, let me out of here. Remove. Bro, remove this thing off me. I'm stuck. Anyway, guys, that was some granny trolling for y'all. Found the remove and off glitch, and I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Maybe y'all get an episode 2 of me freaking doing this, actually beating this girl. Escaping. I wonder what outside looks like. Anyway, guys, hope y'all all enjoy this video. Make sure to have a great day. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Happy 2018, y'all.